With Dlubal software, you can also calculate aluminum structures. RSTAB 9 is used for the calculation of pure frame and truss structures. If you also want to calculate aluminum surfaces and solids, you need RFEM 6. In aluminum structures, individual cross-sections often play a role. They can be created and analyzed with RSECTION. You can then import the cross-sections into structural models. Use the stress strain calculation add-on to calculate elastic and plastic strains and perform stress analyses. If it is necessary to adjust the required limit values, you can do this here in the add-on configurations. For example, you can thus consider the heat effects from the welding process and the reduced permissible strengths. The structure stability add-on is available for stability analyses. You can use it, for example, to determine critical load factors and effective lengths for linear and nonlinear structural systems. Incorrect modeling often causes instability of the structure. Again, the add-on can help. It also determines mode shapes for unstable structural systems, which allows you to easily find the incorrect entries. The aluminum design add-on is required for the structural analysis of members. It can perform the ultimate as well as the serviceability limit state design checks. After activating the add-on, dialog boxes appear where you can enter effective lengths, rotational restraints, or section reductions. Like in other design add-ons, you can display here all calculation formulas and print them into a printout report, if necessary. Moreover, there is also a suitable add-on for the analysis of construction stages. You can use it to consider different situations occurring during the construction process within a structural analysis. Structural elements such as members, surfaces, or supports can be modified for each construction stage.